This question is for Eddie Alvarez. You've been mentioning that Conor McGregor is not a championship fighter. He only has 2 to 3 rounds. Yet in your professional career, you've only went to the 5th round twice and lost one of them. What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck are you talking about?